I lead a group called Enlightened, but today I'm officially resigning from that group because I'm a hypocrite. How can I say that I care about protecting girls when I've been protecting a rapist like Bryce Walker?